too. I didn't want to take up your.
Just this is where you put like a gigantic.
Yeah, with your kids and where they're growing, this is perfect for
this
them.
This is like where you put your ginormous TV.
Yeah.
So, and then you turn like around, here's your huge kitchen.
I see it's going to be tons.
You have the bar and the
wall stuff and all that stuff.
There's like so many cabinets.
Come on, that's just, that's a bad habit stuff. It just brings back so many bad memories.
And then here's your table.
Heck,
which is so pretty.
You want to hurt your little legs.
Then you walk on here.
Need them to last.
It's like a
This is
like a bathroom. Yeah. This is like the school room for the kids and stuff. Where you can do school and stuff. Okay. Now,
hold on, hold on.
I love kind of thing. Was there a lighting over our bar like that?
So you walk over here and there's this is the master bedroom.
Oh, you didn't tell me that.
This is like the master bedroom. And then here is the master closet. It is so, so big. So, it is so big. And then you come to the master bathroom, which is over here. It is humongous. It has two sinks, a bathtub with shelf sizes, a walk-in closet, a walk-in shower. It's absolutely amazing. Oh, and then here, right here, is the toilet.
Thank you.